I have had the great privilege of being the CEO of ICAS for almost 10 years. And one of the things that has been a wonderful part of the job is meeting some of our senior men and women who have been leaders in the profession throughout their lives, who are now in their 80s and 90s. And one of the defining characteristics of each one of them is their sense of ethical responsibility and the importance of ethical leadership in their roles and in their work. And the founders of ICAS were very, very wise when they created a motto, which would be the defining motto that has served us well over 160 years, and I believe will serve us well for many, many years to come. And it's those two simple Latin words, oft heard in Scotland among the profession, but not always fully understood. And it's the words, quare verum, seek the truth. If there was ever a noble calling for a profession, and in this case, ICAS, it's those two words. They are the touchstone for everything we do as an institute. And it also is the touchstone for the personal behaviour, the ethical behaviour, the professional behaviour, and the way our members carry out their professional duties. In an age today when not only is Latin not understood, but even the concept of seeking out the truth may not always be popular, I believe that those foundations are the very foundations that I am certain will benefit the profession if they live them out and bring them into reality in the boardrooms, the finance teams, the accounting practices all over the world. And I believe our reputation will be greatly enhanced for it, and we will be great servants of the public interest.